As a physician lawmaker, I can tell you there's been a lot of false and misleading information on healthcare, so let me give you the facts. In 2019, Texas Republicans passed legislation to protect patients with pre-existing conditions from losing access to health insurance. And while we were at it, we banned surprise medical bills, expanded women's health care through the Texas Healthy Women's Program, and put a limit on future growth of prescription drug prices. So remember, on health care, Texas Republicans are working for you.